I'm John McCain, and I approve this message.